See you around.
Bye, V. Remember, the media lies.
What? How's that even possible? Old wheels are up and running. Fenders and trunk eaten away by rust. Rest of the body's still holding up. Wonder what's under the hood. It's warm. engine was running just a short while ago. New coil, plugs. Somebody's clearly been tinkering with the camshaft. What's this now? Someone cleaned the cooling fan. Filled up the brake fluid. Except... with water. Huh. New, but used. Salvaged from some other junker. Alright, seen enough.
Hey, what the... Hands off my car!
What? No, it's my car.
No, why would you leave it rusting in a yard?
Not your biz.
Not my biz? This last week I've put in sweat, smarts, anything to get this heap running.
All in all, did a pretty good job. Here I thought the car was done for. Gone, but...
Must not have wanted it. Cared as much as I do. I need this car. To leave the city. Leave it and never come back.
I'll buy this car off you. Pay enough so you can get another.
But it's a wreck.
Uh-huh. My damn wreck. Come on, take the cash before I change my mind.
Jeez, thanks. Not sure what to say.
So give it a think, while I take this baby for a ride. Like clockwork.
Well, definitely no guy or girl magnet, but seems healthy under the hood.
Don't know the half of it. Wait till I open her up.
Not afraid you might. Ah, what can it hurt? I'm dead anyway. Floor it, V.
Thank you. around in figure eights, poisoning. It's been going on perhaps.
I have no reason to live.
Why the long face? Tip's not coming in.
No. Today's the fourth time my boss rejected my request for a vacation. Anyway, it's nice of you to ask. Nobody ever asks.
What's on the menu?
You got eyes, don't you?
Open, there's your Nada madre! Ugly.
no way. I'm a tech, not a miracle worker. Just give me the cells. I won't make them myself. Man, I don't have to do anything for you. If you don't like it, find someone else.
Oh my God!
City. I'm Jillian Jordan with M54 News, and this is your urged caution when using data terms. A routine inspection has been corrupted with malware. Police experts have confirmed the identified virus can lead to cyberware failure and, in extreme cases, even death. In response to increased gang activity, the mayor's office has raised the public threat level to red. Residents of Arroyo and Watson are advised not to leave their homes after dark and always ensure easy access to protected firearms. Schools and hospitals have been closed until
thank you. You want trouble?
Thank you. Thank you.